pintail duck. You're really lucky to be seeing them. They're the first ones that migrate south, the first ones that head back up north.
Why does it have that funny tail?
That's to attract the female. Those are the males. They make this funny sound too. It's like...
What does the female sound like?
What's that?
What does the female sound like?
They just go quack quack. Come on, Janie, he's right there.
You said that...
He's right in my line.
Ken, don't.
Louise, Ronald.
Hello, Ronald.
Hi, Louise.
Do you know each other?
No.
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 I've got my car. I'll just...
Actually, can we use my van?
Sure. I'll just... You know, when that snowmobile crashed, that was the longest moment of my life. I still dream about it.
Set the record straight. I probably would have raced him anyway.
Really? You didn't just race him to show him up because of me?
Of course I did. I was in love with you. You know, or as in love as a 16-year-old could possibly be, which probably had more to do with lust. No, Louise, don't feel sorry for me. It's really unnecessary, and it's a little bit insulting.
What if I'm feeling sorry for me?
Check this motherfucker out. Nice suit, Mark.
Beautiful suit.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
All right, nice. You got two picks and shovels?
Wanna dig a ditch?
Nah, you are. It's a nice suit you got on there.
That's what I said.
Shoot it, Mike! I deserve it! Sorry, man, I messed up. I gotta transfer, I'm scared. You and Chrissy can work it out.
How am I supposed to work it out?
I don't know, man. I've been divorced 3 times.
You familiar with the term Jody? First Sergeant Gomez.
It's what we call a man or a woman who's cheating with the spouse of a soldier that's overseas.
We can't get much lower than that, right?
What about the murder? So you and Kristen got your story straight. Said the same thing about Mike when he died. Distant, tense, not himself.
You're not lying about that. Mike was suffering.
You recognize this?
Orders for deployment to Iraq.
Yeah, from Mike Donnelly. Who processed him? It's right there, at the bottom of the page.
I did.
See, if Mike reported you for the affair, you'd have lost your job at the recruiting station.
You don't get it. Mike requested Iraq.
He wanted to go.
He was tired of seeing his kids getting hurt and killed. Couldn't take it anymore. I didn't want to lose my best recruiter, but it was what he needed. I was trying to help. First, I thought he was going to kill me.